You do love your antiques, don't you, Dana?
Yes. I don't make them like this anymore. It's heavy, but more than enough power for everything we need. They used to store all sorts of data in these, but they never made copies.
Siri, open my website.
Paris. It's late. You need to rest.
Yeah. But I've not been sleeping well of late. I keep getting these headaches.
I'm sure they'll pass when you get some rest.
This is the last destinite before we have to end the protocol. Have you loaded the modifications?
Yes, Commander. I'm sure the scans will be more powerful now. How's the head? Any more headaches?
Headaches? No. Just clarity.
Great. We've got work to do. Let's go.
Harris, I'm not sure where you got the idea for those algorithms, and I'm not entirely sure that I care, but it's so simple, it's genius. I'm at the university now, just picking up the latest sample from the lab, but I'm not entirely sure I'm comfortable about being here. I feel like I'm being watched by something above, and I don't mean by him upstairs. So I've just set up a lab, and I'll meet you here in an hour.
You're not going to believe what you're seeing. The material is wired to sensors, and I'm getting movement of just 5 volts.
5 volts? Are you sure? Can we try 50?
Let's start with 20 first, shall we?
Whatever you say.
Wow. Increase the power, Noah.
The experiments have gone well, Dana. You've surprised me with your talents.
Thank you.
We are done with the human. Let's move to the final protocol.
Final protocol? But the human won't survive that.
Since when have you ever had human emotions? You did make sure there was no reverse data transfers during your experiments.
Yes, of course. I will commence final protocol now.
Very good. Then return us to White Base.